The Big Sur Jade Festival is an event that happens once a year on the coast of California in between San Simeon and Monterey. We met many people at the show, and we met Drew Arnold, who is the owner of Oceans Art Jade and also the diver that dives for the jade that he makes into jewelry.
Pretty nice, huh? Yeah, you had your heart set on this from yesterday when you saw it, didn't you? What's that? Also the yeah, definitely. Yeah, it looks like they're left and right too, front and back. So yeah, those will go on the other side.
Remember, if you have a special announcement,
do you have a joke in there? He's a cut over here. We've got Big Sur Jade. That's when we first started making Big Sur. We've got the Yukon Snowflake Jade here. Wyoming Olive. There's more Big Sur. And then I've even got Circeo. And see how gentle they are. It's really tightly felted, and they take a fantastic polish.
If you know what you're making,
how about if we give away some raffle to start the day? Anybody up for that?
They're all on sterling silver, and you know, the wire wrap is all on sterling silver as well.
His brother has, and I have, and he has, but his
brother's probably out. Yeah, these are Big Sur. This is a blue green, and this is more of a blue.
Okay, what are they?
And you can see on these, that I left it a little bit thicker, so the color stays blue, and it doesn't wash out on the backlights. And then you hold it up to it, you have lighter color hair, you hold it up there, and the color really comes through, the translucency. You want to try mine?
How much are these?
Those are 70.
Is that normal?
Oh, yeah.
I got food here brought in the ice chest. I got more stuff.
$3 is just around the corner there. They've got the sushi bar, the restaurant, the root salad, and the $50 gift card.
Nice looking.
And Kirk, you're taking us for sushi. Kirk Goff, we're going for sushi $3. All right, great setup right now. Here it is.
Very nice.
This one comes from Kirsten.
Now we'll take you on a photo tour of the show and enjoy the original music by Robert Buxton. Check their website and make it to their show next year, and view our station to see more videos on the Jade Festival.